Your Excellency, the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, we are appealing to you. We are begging you. This is an appeal. We can't stand Nigeria boiling again. We cannot stand another NSAS issue again. We cannot stand any chaos again. Mr. Buhari, call the CBN governor and tell him not to let Nigeria boil again. We do not have any other country. We don't have where we are running to. Parents are crying. They can't feed their children because they can't get money. Elderly people are crying because money their children send to them, they cannot access it. This is getting out of hand. Please, we are begging you. Whatever you need to do to curb this, you have to do it. The protest is skyrocketing again. It's going across. People are attacking backs again. People are hungry. When people don't have access to their money, what do you want them to do? They are not begging. This is their money they have kept somewhere and they can't get it. Mr. President, and you are quiet. Whatever the gimmicks is, please. Mr. President, enough is enough. I speak for women. I speak for mothers. I speak for the aged who are crying. People are not accepting old notes again. People cannot buy what they want to eat again. And the leadership of the country is silent. Mr. President, look for what to do. Mr. President, you are the CNC. You're the Commander-in-Chief of the Federal Armed Forces. Please call Mr. Emefiele and the banks to order. Is it that they produce new notes or they get away with their new notes and let us have our old notes back? This is unnecessary punishment. This is undue punishment on the people of Nigeria. This is enough. People fend daily. Some people eat from what they make daily. You're making them go hungry. Please, not until people start attacking people or start attacking various infrastructures again. We have enough on our hands. Please, we are begging you, Mr. President, do what is needful.